from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
we can.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot. And we were simply stretching around. So we didn't hit. We didn't check.
Buckle.
Sam Ackerman. 3 days.
is. I've been quiet. Hiding.
Thank you. Thank you. about time.
Isaac.
Isaac,
you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch him.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. Yeah, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs him.
We need him or you need him.
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I can use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
Yeah.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
guys.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Experiment should be inside.
You're not worth it. Much trouble, Clark.
Marker has a plan. When the time comes, you will be...
Come on. Thank you. fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it.
Thank you. shutting down.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
How?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through the clusters inside the creature.
Oh, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac. Be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, that'll hurt yourself.
Personal love, Dr. Earl Savant.
John Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace. It's going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, see you soon.
Adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on. Spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It's most likely to be locked down tight.
Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this
Geniuses, here's a question. Let's say this stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Gray has referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We cannot expect them. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sleeping class duty. Sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100%.